Alright, welcome back to the stream. I'm Poop Rat. I'm playing some more Sunless Sea. Okay, I have no idea why Stream Elements is not saying what I'm streaming or anything. I literally updated that thing over an hour before I started streaming. But whatever. Alright. See what my supplies are, quick. Four. More of that. All right, I increased my veils. It's my veil, it's 72, I need 75. Well, hopefully I can get fucking that today, so get rid of this fucking stone I've been hauling. I better fucking get some good fucking echoes for it too, like at least equal or more than what I was getting previously. I swear, if I get there and it just gives me a fucking little pittance, a fucking riot. I'll definitely go get one of those shrooms and fucking let it infest London. Eh, here's your news. Fucking shit going on. Check that motherfucker. Anything new going on here? No, same old shit. To the dead rats, and he's going on there. Shroom should be fucking taking off pretty well there. There's fucking a bunch of carcasses to feed on. And just down up there. Come on, give me a fucking secret. Three secrets, technically. Just give me one, can't you? Fucking bird on down here. You don't see anything. Kind of pushing it close. Fuck it. Might as well live life on the edge. The gully, ambitious favorite terrain feature. Look like such a short and easy way. A sudden flood of black and white fur. What, fucking three of my supplies? Ah, oh, wretched mog. Yep, failed and lost two crew. Alright. Gain one supply. And another supply, alright. Fucking, be useful in a pinch. Work was pretty all right today for the most part. No, only bad thing about it was we have these two giant metal bins for scrap metal, and there's like one tow motor that can take them outside to dump them, and went to do that last week, Friday, or no, Saturday or Thursday, I mean. And fucking, it fucking broke down when it lifted them up and everything. So we ended up having to leave them outside over the weekend. And of course it fucking rained, so they were full of metal and fucking water. Just making them extra heavy. And they had fixed the tow motor. But because of all the extra weight, kind of tipped the bin to fucking dump it and shit. So, yeah, you know, I like climbed up on top of the dumpster. Was fucking trying to you know, I was rocking it back and forth trying to get some momentum, dumping it, pulling muscle in my shoulder. End up having to go inside and get my supervisor to help. So like he was sitting so he climbed up on the dumpster and was he was the one rocking. I had to sit there and fucking have my foot on the brake, because the rocking motion was fucking, even with the parking brake on, causing the tow motor to fucking move backwards and shit. It's like, thing is a piece of shit. I need to get a fucking better one. And they had better ones, but they got rid of them. No fucking idea why, really. Well, yeah, that's management for you. Always making dumbass fucking decisions. Alright, get my messages. Yeah, that's TV now. Alright, just pours. Yeah, you have that one, you have that one, and that one. You can have, what do you got for me? Fragments. You can have that. Hyper. Dirty echoes. The doctor. Could, use. Anything now, make a new day. Read six. Alright. Head on back out. Make our way on down to the cum canal. Try and stream for about 2 hours today, but we do all depend on just how everything goes. Though I will be next Monday, cause I have that day off because it's Memorial Day. I will be streaming on there that day, so probably early. So, well, early for me, middle of the night for you. I don't fucking know. But yeah, so. When I might decide to maybe stream a different game or something, I don't know, let's see. I could definitely use that for some good bit of monies. Alright. Guess I will risk fucking losing some crew to the pirates here. Why not? If I'm successful, I might get some fucking is it vital importance or strategic or vital intelligence? Think something like that, or strategic one, something. And that sells for a pretty penny. Mm-hmm. Pirates around for now, so that was good. Let's see. Yep, strategic information. Nice. Now explore and fucking end up losing half the crew, right? Huh? View from above. High place, a Z like a ripple sheet of night, green jade, the roof of the neath below above. Bellied with stalactites and pricked with false star. Look out across the water. What are you thinking of? Your sweetheart. The future. Lock one objective ambitious to find a path better than a turn. I do luxury than a return. Okay. Oh, I'm the most venerated explorer. Shit. And I'll think about my lady. Alright, life for what? Remember a little while and now with your voyage. Alright. Alright, charge up. Fucking shit time for this shit. Greedy ass fucking pirates. At least I can make a little bit of money. And it's a little too strong, never mind. That was one of those weaker ones, never mind on that. Be on my merry way. Whoop. Wait, did I give him that fucking news? No, I did not. Okay. Gonna turn that shit in as well. Let me guess. Fuck all is going on here as well. Yep. For the village, nothing about the fucking, shroomy. Ended up going into port with barely any fuel. Wish the engine did more than just make you faster, but gave you better fuel efficiency. I know one of them does, but it's fucking it. You should all end up doing that. Put my ass right on in there. Oh wow, yeah, I'm gonna be like right the fuck. Oh, let me fucking. Yes! Okay, fucking drift my ass in there. Alright. There's some strategic information for you. So that, that one, and there's that one. Lodges, root to paper. Rose Wharf, here you go. You can have that. 75 acres, I take her. There's a Tale of the Z. I'm gonna give you an app, alright. New recruits. Fucking gunnery officer. I will take another crew member. Yeah, you ain't getting your shit for a long fucking time. Make a secret. Let's be bold and head down to the Iron Republic. Yeah, crap. Oh, you're way over there. Alright. Alright, gotcha, bitch. It's fragments. You wanna fucking go, bitch? Here we go. Yeah, turn around. Yeah. Fucking dead now. Munchy munch. It's gonna be the same old at the Cum Canal. Shit. Carefully sneak by the fucking pirates down here. Wrong button. Didn't seem to be around. Alrighty. Fine by me. Alright. Got the rapport. Alright. We got this shaft. Fuck fuel. Market of hungers. What do you got? Oh, you just buy shit from me? See the hippies. Smoke some of that dank herb. Be able to get some supplies while I'm there too. Big ass pirate ship hanging around it. Looking good. Oh, that's a friendly one. Supply. Nice. We can gather plenty of supplies. Beach COVID. Which is all a crumbling mess. More plant than college. Unleashing a Blumigan here will only hasten the decline. No matter. Let's see, we got anything? Drowning pearl. What are these for? Hunter fires, still no fucking secrets. Fucking bullshit. All the way back over to the big old. What? Fucking see me, you know? Fucking see me. Big ass shroom time. Do you know there's a giant crab around there, so keep a lookout. Come on. Let this room hide up. Yep. Dead. This village. This time. Well, expecting any other islands anytime soon. Head north a bit, see what's up here. Fucking big ass fucking pirate ship. That's right, just head on down that way. Yeah, just some rocks. Jean Bleaks. Yeah, just a bunch of fucking rocks. Explorers, who we got? Okay, ooh. Shadowy Predator. The little things. The click of a sliding stone where there should be silence. Motion in the shadows if there were thick stirred like ink. They were that. Lull in the cries of the Zubats. Zubats. Might as well be. Something is watching you, drawing closer, hour by hour. You and your crew draw back to back, watching the darkness. Wait and watch. And end it. 24, captured alive, 26. Retreat, we were fortunate, alright, yay. We were fortunate, supplies, yay. This way, over to the salt lines, get a report. Boy, that motherfucker. No. Stay away. All right. Around this way. Damn, these fucking crabs are everywhere. Them get fragment, get the fucking port. Head up this way, clear that fucking thing. There it is. Tells you that she tells you she can't recall how she got here. She remembers what happened in London, and then there's a gap. And her first memories of this place are of the shape of the steepled building looming through the dark. This comes from before, she says, drawing back her protective clothing. Between her gloves and her sleeve is a web of old white scars, though her skin had frozen and cracked and healed again. Pulls the sleeve back down after a moment. Whoa, okay. Then she tells you what happened before. She was a doctor, healing the malaise of countesses and publishing research about the applications of mushroom-derived spirits. Twin lived with her at her expense, but preferred more bohemian entertainments. The Acolyte describes what their life together was. Sepia at a anatomical chart next to dream animals done in viridian paint. Prisoner's honey, jostling retorts full of medicine. Silk scraps in the bandage drawer. Twin is gone now. Something about an accident. Foot bath full of silvery fluid. Skin cracked and frozen. A resuscitation attempt that went wrong, preventing any return from death. Afterward, her memories are blurred until they pick up again here. She guards her present occupation as penance of some kind. Press for more details. There must be more she can tell you than that, even if she doesn't want to. 82%. Let's give a shot. Did I succeed? Let's say. Oh, no, failed. Fuck. Questions are not answers, not even acknowledged. She gets to her feet and reaches for her bag. The new bright scalp, apparently your conversation is at an end. Alright, fuck, alright. Alright, there's no shafts right here. Make it over to the Amazons. Alrighty. So get those fragments. Let's see what's going on with yous. Got a rapport. Watch the coven. Do I have a fucking secret now? I do, yes. It's you, right? That veils, yes. Alright, slowly fucking making our way there. Seriously, what are these pearls for, though? Yep. Let's go down up here. Going okay. Well, alrighty then. Where's that pirate? Where you at, buddy? My fucking sneak up behind you. Come on, give me some good shit. One of those, I don't know. I can take it. Long journey home. What's going on there still? Give that news to these people out here. There you go. So honestly, you're so fucking close. I don't know why I can't just get your own news. You know, shouldn't be that hard for you to keep informed of what's going on. And like, you would literally see the fucking town. Let me guess, inspection? Aha! I fucking called that shit. Alright. Yeah, fucking chance, fucking fail. I still got a feel for it. Chat. Fraggies. See, it's still fucking not enough in there, man. That news, I'll give you the I fucking sell those pearls. No. Didn't you want some of that? Yeah, you hold on to that shit till I get some more. Can souls jump? Oh, just remember, sure as he's turning. Alright, yeah, you can have this one. You can even have this one. And that one too. Supplies, mileage. All right. Nope. Head up this time. Stay over there, you fucking bats. All right, dead people, what's going on with yous? Explore. Oh, got a fucking relic. Nice. Tomb colonist hobbles towards you. I will not. She hissed fiercely. I will not. Not for me, the sanatorium. Nor the emergence. I live and I will die. She draws a sword from her sash. Jump back, tomb colonist, fearless and long experience are famed for their dueling skills. She wages the sword, flourishes it, and beheads herself with a triumphant cry. Red bounces across the ground towards you. Dot dot type. I guess I just took her fucking head as a prize, okay. Don't think I earned it, but you know, whatever. Hey, you can have the news. So fucking, Does that mean I have to fucking find every location, I'm assuming? Ball shot. Fuck it, we're eating them. I didn't think there was too much meat on a fucking bat. They're pretty fucking skinny. Probably all gamey and shit. Burn. You see nothing. Won't be heading up there. It's not the direct way. Let's see if I can get up to Codex. Pretty much had the same fucking direction as me, man. Come on. Turn or something. Thank you. Shrine exchange. They offer Z-stained logbooks from a battered chest. Okay, you know what? I fucking will. Here you go. Try one thing for three? Not bad, not bad. I think, people at the Rose Market want those, so that'll be good. Alright, what's going on with you guys? If you have to go on there, yeah. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, those fucking stories do I have? 5 of them. All right then. So folks over there are quiet and shy and mystical. They subsist on cavefish and the dust burrowing beasts of the waste. Their beer, however, is adequate. Nah. Go ahead and start making my way back. Because this might turn out to be a bit of a profitable little journey. Don't see the life, but there he is. Yep. Safely on past him. Do a quick repair. So I got the supply, and there's fucking bats. Ah, fucking one shot him. Yeah, give me that food. Fucking more of these bastards. Do another one shot. Yeah! Give me that food. Da-da-da-da-da. Good, you're not alone. Low on fuel again. Fuck off. Alright, here you go. Fucking reports. That one, you got that one. You got that one. What are you giving me? Some fragments? Alright, I'll fucking take it. Hold on, I wanna. Yep, this person wants one, so let's see. The Baronet would never abandon his gloomy, ivied marsh mansion. But on long evenings, lights a candle and reads accounts of reckless nautical adventures. He closes the book, shakes his head, and commends his own good sense. 30 echoes for that? How much do you give me for one? 20 echoes. There's just some sailors. Alright, get the news. Alright, just enjoy their company. Alright. Alright, you can have the next one. Fucking stone, man. I don't want to fucking dump it. I paid 200 echoes for it. Taking up too much fucking room, man. You pitch in. Be number fucking crewmate number 8. Alright? Get out of my fucking hold. You gotta go to the bathroom, so I will. BRB. All right, and I'm back. All right. Ah, fuck. Fucking just danger down there. Oh, it's my garbage can. Do the fucking basic ass fucking rounds again. Another crabby. I fucking hear him. Maybe not. What do you know? Same as last time. Back to the cum canal. Fucking wrong button. Shit. Alright, what we got? Visions of the surface. Alrighty. At least didn't get a fire. See the fuck pirates down here this time. Yep, there he be. Sneak on by. See what we got. Lost a heart, seriously? Motherfuckers. What do we got for shops? Basic one. Bap on that. Let's see. Hunger's gone. Nice. Yeah, some basic shit. Let's be fucking idiots. Head on down to the geode. Yep, we're fucking idiots. Yep, you saw Dothid. Goddamn Republicans. Fifty fucking supplies for that? Jesus. 25 tear. Got one extraordinary implication. I lost the fucking crew. Was here then? Saw the Commodore then, and there was something bright. Discussed matters of importance. You're certain of it? These clues linger in your memory. Taylor asked you to stay behind and you permitted it. Because. It'll all come clear later, probably. Okay. Alright, do a little more exploring. See what we got over here. Another port. Vernelian Coast. Oh, that's where you need to go for the fucking submarine. Whoa! Fuck is that thing? Bro, the Hemostache sounds like a fucking Pokemon. All right, let's see. Talk to a tiger in the blue bazaar. Call the room above the bookshop. Sapphires. Okay, that gives me the report. Is it, that motherfucker's Funny echoes? No. Let's fucking talk to a fucking tiger. The Blue Bazaar support Carnelian's great indoor market. Arched, lofty, plush with patterned carpets where the vendors display their wares. Most of all, awash with gossip. Tiger chats about the banded prince. Their supposed monarch and his palace deep in the jungle. Lever the conversation onto the state of his people, he has no complaints. Says, not even about the recent reinstatement of the travel restriction on natives, nor the report of a tiger killed at the jungle's edge. Tail flicks. Alright. Twelve? More expensive. That's cheaper though. Sapphire exchange. Yeah, nope. You got a shipping. Darian Heart. Oh, I need a fucking deed for that, so. Let's see what I need for the submarine. Alright. Rafts built in the tall porticoed London style. Red brick and white plaster. Decorative iron railings painted black. Its mistress is the subject of intense colonial gossip. Independently wealthy, an industrialist daughter, widow, unwelcome in London. What then does she want with you? An invitation arrived as soon as you docked. Begin the quest, which allows you to obtain a submarine. Okay, yeah, if I can take it. Alright. Expected a sizable gathering, but it's just you. Her and a decanter of admirable sherry. She is not a small woman and comprehensively occupies her armchair. She wears sensible satins and sensible shoes. Her hair is impeccably curled. I've heard a number of shocking things about you, madame, all of which I consider thoroughly promising. Her accent has a hint of Midlands melancholy to it. She must have spent much of her life on the surface. For a time, she asks questions about your travels and listens savvily to your answers. Then she gets down to business. Question, madame. Tops up her sherry. Some years ago, the nations of the East struck an agreement to abandon their research into submarine travel and leave the Z-depths untouched. Ah, the agreement about nothing of consequence. Sailors mutter about it when listing the Admiral's follies, you nod. She raises her glass to her lips. What is your opinion of this agreement, she asks. Scoff about it. It's nonsense. Nowhere should be forbidden to the capable explorer. Yeah, for that. Her smile is conspiratorial, and we can help each other. I am prepared to finance, in a large part, improvements to your ship that will make it capable of submarine travel. The Admiralty and other powers disapprove of such innovation, therefore, we will need to be discreet. I have procured experts, laborers, and a workshop. They are well paid and loyal. Here is the address. Meet us there. We will begin our work. Okay, on the shore of a gloomy inlet stands a rickety factory. Once and supposedly still, it was committed to the cutting and polishing of sapphires. Now it is a place where the fierce philanthropist houses her intrepid staff of engineers, the ingenious men and women who will convert your ship into a submarine. Phase one. Some contribute ingenuity, others craft. What you contribute is hard-won, hands-on experience of the Z itself. More than 10, okay, got 10. More than 90. Locked with 3 Z stories, okay. 25 echoes, and that. Research experiment on a vacation with 25. Curious device, religious artifact. Ivory. Oh, we could do this one. Yep. Ah, the truth burns. One engineer begins to laugh, seemingly unable to stop. Another weeps. The tears scorch through his face like kettle water. Third frantically tries to write down what you say. Gives up when her third pen combusts in lavender flame. This changes everything, a grease-stained engineer whispers later. His colleagues catch him out back burning his collected volumes of the Transactions of the South Wales Institute of Engineers. Fortunately, your vessel benefits from the drastic adjustments to their perspective. Her turbines whirl, her pumps thunder, a river of cabling runs through her interior. Dense as the weave in a Turkish carpet. Alright, you now have two intriguing snippets. It's easier. Okay. Phase 2. Retrieve a set of Zonar schematics. The engineers have reached an impasse. It's the Zonar. It's unreliable. Loud and sound. Stops working below 70 fathoms. But the Admiralty and the Canet must have cracked this back in the day. Engineers brim with conspiracy theories about the old submarine programs for the agreement about nothing of consequence. London's Admiralty conducted their submarine research at Station 3. Location of the Kynet's research base is unknown. A number of its scientists relocated to Count Shadow. Perhaps some of those locations has information you could use. Okay, sure. Another fucking secret. Oh, fucking sweet. An increase. It's there. No, it's there. Oh, I say someone will be interested. Okay. All right. Go visit the hippies again. Dodge these motherfuckers. Our whirlpools, not maelstroms. Oh, not a minute to gather supplies, but oh well. Oh, I get another supply. Nice, I love that. Yep. I got enough supplies. I can burn some of that for fuel if I need to. Let's go over to the shroom. Like we're well on our way to getting a submarine. Get any more rooms? That intelligent. Yep, got two. Ah, motherfucker. Wrong move. All right, there we go. I'm gonna put one on the least. Yeah, that's station three, okay, yeah. Way back to London now and infect it with the shrooms. Yeah, fuck, dodge that thing. Alright, see anything? Fucking pirate. He's, running into some over there. He's so fucking strong, aren't that fucking smart? Bide. I mean, I probably could take him if I came up behind him, but I gather a report from you or not. Let's find out, shall we? There's one more fucking secret and deliver that fucking stone. There you go. Should be able to make it in a port. Oh yeah, fucking barely. Yeah, fuck off. All right. Cores. Yep, give me that fucking fuel. Paper. Oh, distant shores, I'm gonna get a Z story. Fill the surface, alright. See. Nope. Fucking none. Alright, you're fucking gonna get him. Oh, he wants the intriguing snipper. It wants it. Will do very. This one will do very well, share. Thank you, your payment. 50 acres for that. Oh, fucking sweet. Alright, here, I got another one for you. London. Oh, great, 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 what's the grand? You have lemmies? Cars, well, please, voice, side, bloody. Alright. Yes. Let me swirl across the dock like fog and violet fog. Up into the great coat, like squirrels into a shrub. Thank you all for your flutes. We have something for you. We wanted you to have this. Our work, though, it's unsigned, of course. Romantic literature. We'll finish opening a cache of curiosity. Prisoner's honey? What did I need that shit for? Oh, wait, no, that was, trade that for, Fleming's. Romantic literature. A lot of custom duties paid on love stories. Give me the shredder. Save the honey. Of course, I'm all fucking stocked up. What's the romance? No, I don't know. What fucking port was the romance novels? Fucking Iron Republic. Oh no. Can't fucking remember. What does that make my, All right. Oh, shit. Make our way over to Station 3. Got a nice supply of fucking echoes. Ain't bad. I see, right? Yeah, no secrets yet. Need that fucker one more. Pretty much be just here and then back. Give me what I need. Most likely that will tell me I have to fucking go to some other fucking island I haven't discovered yet. Alright, inside the gate. Search said 12. Alright. Alright, bosun shatters the lock with a ball peen hammer. Inside your lamps reveal dust-choked workbenches strewn with discarded tools. Piles of cardboard boxes filled with rivets and bolts, washers and screws. Blackboards roughly scrubbed. Here's an old lunchbox. It's a half-eaten sandwich encased in successive generations of exciting fungus. In a rusted filing cabinet, you find the documents you need. A folder of tea-stained research into Zonar. Leave the rotting workshop quietly and return to your ship. Next time you sneeze, your handkerchief comes away black with the workshop dust crept into your lungs. I get that from fucking work. My fucking, not in my lungs, obviously, but fucking... end up getting a bunch of black fucking boogers from all the dust on the fucking parts. Alright. Just long enough to grow a mustache. All right, let's see what we get here. Tale of Terrence fragment. Right. Bible's bound in crocodile leather. Sings the acolyte as she works. Not quite up to her usual form, you think. The sphere is small and perfectly round and is grown inside one of the chambers of the young man's heart. Poisoned his older brother, the acolyte explains, after when he was very young. Everyone accepted it was an accident, but he wasn't quite sure it was. Alright. They fucking, they search for this shit. Fuck it. I'll risk it. I have to, I'll pay the fucker off. Also in the stream, so I get back to London. Oh, I bet it's fucking custom agent gonna fucking search me. Triple than that we've had. I have a bit of fuel left when I get back. Moment of truth. I fucking knew it. I didn't know about every little trinket you have. Succeeded in that one. Ramp up and down, first ramp. There was a nice food. Go grab, wrap, I find nothing. Alright. Oh, fuck the shit to give you, right? Yeah, no. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. A little present. Two supplies. Taker, here's a fucking Z story for you. Shit, still. Fucking one away. Group. Yeah, if I take one on just to be safe. I want to hold on to that. Fill my fucking thing with fuel. Alright, yep. End the stream here. That was at least got a little bit further and stuff, you know, starting to get submarine. It was probably like fucking like 12 fucking phases or some shit. Wouldn't surprise me. Oh yeah, that was fun. And well, see you in the next stream. Laters.